know it was last year. Most of the county fairs, they have camp that they always have around the camp festival, and it last week. We'll go by quickly now. Christmas will be here for a minute.
Yeah, I lost it too.
We lost it too.
We all do the calling.
There'll be a lot of people in store.
I Yeah, for sure. I played last week at the coffee shop over there. Pretty good turnout.
15 game night tonight. There's something.
Yeah, they're all at Poly on TV.
Yeah.
Place they got waiting. They're sitting. Our conventions are all full. Everybody's all full. Every table's full.
Well, that's the place to eat on game night.
I really didn't think too much about it. Friday night, we get in the car and it just goes to follow. And so,
you let it go it, or did you
enjoy
the crowd?
We try to get them for what did we get them before 5?
Probably 10 to 5.
Okay. Yeah, 4:30 is the best time on Friday night.
We got here early enough where the sign said CP shop.
Thank you. bass drum.
Bass drum? Well, I,
now you know how he's going to entertain the little one.
Yeah. This other set of pedals here is electronic, and you can make it sound like anything. Sometimes I make this one sound like a real bass drum. With a little, simple crashing note.
Bravo,
thank you.
So, encore!
Encore?
Encore!
Let's see, what else I got? They didn't, were you guys here for that?
Yeah,
they weren't here
yeah.
for the Bobby little song about life.
No.
Yeah. Alright, so this is called a Bobby little song about life.
Used to be.
two? There you go. One for each of you. Yep, thank you.
What's the black?
That was my tip jar, but she set that one out there, so.
That's unusual.
Yeah, that neat?
It goes to the face change.
Yep.
Or does it?
No, it's the same face all the way around. Yeah. No, I did not.
It's an awful illusion.
I can't claim that.
Thank you.
Thank you. Good to see you.
Down here to see your own my neighbors.
You all practice a lot down in basement?
I have played in basement, yeah.
I have never heard any music come out of that.
Good.
You must have a soundproofing.
That's good. I got a little bit of soundproofing down there.
Okay.
Not the whole thing.
I can hear it when I'm loading. It's not bad. I can still watch TV. Okay.
But I'm glad I'm not.
Well, I envisioned a walk band down there. I didn't think about it.
Well, it's coming.
Not that too.
I got a drum set that goes with this electric stuff, and you can turn the volume up and down. Drums are usually the loudest part of it.
Yeah, that's what makes the house vibrate.
And those bass guitars.
Well, that's true too.
Yeah.
But I usually run everything through a PA where I can adjust the whole volume. It doesn't have to be loud to practice, you know? I mean, as long as the notes are there. I've had a lot of time practicing in little apartments and things like that where I've had to be loud. There we go. Are you guys going to the game?
No.
No?
My day is over. Their day
is
over. Yeah.
So I give it all I've got to about 12:30 in there.
12:30 in this. Yeah.
Well, my downfall is to sit down and eat lunch. And
lunch
you know, kind of get dishes and I watch old movies and read books.
There's a sign up here. There's a sign up.
All right, you too.
Okay. If you're dancing in the street with them, you've got the band down.
No, I wish I had a big crowd. I wore the baby shirt.
I cannot.
Oh, creepy baby.
Oh, creepy baby, yeah.
Thank you.
Crickets chirping.